Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Please, if today is your first time, support me by subscribing, share, like this video and comment. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how I make wig at home. I have my cap here. This one is M. You need scissors. You need some pin. Then you need your hair. I'll be using this, the closer, this the kinky hair. These are six bundles. You need your needle, just thread it for beginner, let it be short, then we'll get start. Here's the cap. I'll put it here. Like so. Take your closer. Put it like this. Use pin to hook it, then you can arrange it. Put your pin to secure it. Add one in the center. Add one here. Then add one here. Just like this. Next thing is to take your needle. My needle is thread already. Just sew it from here. Just take it from here. Like so. You sew it. We are going to sew this round. If you find this video helpful, please subscribe, share, like my video, comment. This, I'm going to sew it round and I will be back. So, this is what it looks like. Just take them off. You can see. These are make them round. I'm going to tie this now. So let's start from the back, then I will show you guys how to cut the front after when we are done. So here is one bundle, Just open it. It's 12. Everything. This is bundle of 12. Then the closer is 10. I'm starting from here. Okay. Just take your hook. Hooking it down. For beginners, so that it will be easy for you to make it. Take your thread, start sewing it. Around, and I will be back when I'm done sewing it. So guys, this is what it looked like after sewing it. I end it here. We are still going, this the remaining one, we are still going to take it back like this, take it down to this end again. Okay, just repeat the same step, sewing it just like that, like this. Does it end here? There's still the needle, you can see. I'm going to start from here. Sew it down. So I hope you can see it. Very easy. Don't need to be looking for someone who will make wig for you. You can do it yourself at home. Just take this step. Very, very easy. And once I'm done with this first bundle, I will show you guys what it looks like. So this is where the first bundle end, second bundle now. Just take it like this. Also, once I'm done, once I'm in the middle, I will show you guys because I don't want this video to be too long. Guys, this is the fourth bundle I'm using. It up. it back from here. Where's the ending? So I'm done sewing it. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Please, if today is your first time, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more video. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to make wig at home. I have my bundle.
This is the one.
Yeah, I have my scissors, my needle, pin, wig cap, and thread to
remove the pin.
So let's get started.
This is what the inside look like. So we are going to cut off this part. Thank you. the excess wig. The lace now, just take it off. So this is it. Just use water and mousse, finish. Please, if you find this video helpful, support me by subscribing, share, like, comment, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.